between Lodi Memorial Hospital and UC Davis Medical Center will mean better care for newborns. Today, a mock code patient drill was performed on a test baby. The goal was to show how a newly installed system lets Lodi doctors and nurses connect with UC Davis specialists. This new partnership began the first of this month, and it means 24/7 advice from UC Davis's dedicated emergency department.
How are we doing in terms of-
and that helps prevent transferring some of our babies who could potentially have been transferred up to Sacramento in the past and allow them to stay in Lodi with their families and a little bit closer to home.
Now we can keep moms and babies together, and in doing so we keep the family intact, and the initial few hours of bonding are very important, and we're able to take care of more premature babies now.
Case, can you get it?
And again, those are just test dummy babies there. Those aren't real babies. I just want to reiterate that Adventist Health Lodi Memorial delivers nearly 1,100 babies a year, so this will be a welcome upgrade to expecting parents in northern San Joaquin County.